Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Sinan from Sonic Ideas. So guys, today in this video I am going to make the devil ring for Dynamite BDL, as you can see in the video, and I am going to show you the full process of making the devil ring. So make sure you watch the full video, and also new person, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell icon so that you can get the notification of my next video. So guys, now let's get started. To make the devil ring, you need a thin cardboard piece like this, as you can see in my hand, and I had took it from an ice cream box. But guys, if you do not have ice cream boxes, in that case you can use shoe boxes, and I think it is available in your home. But if it's not, you can easily get it from the shoe shops. It will almost take 20 rupees or 10 rupees per kg, and in Bangladesh it will take 20 taka per kg. And if you want to buy the ice cream boxes which I use to make my each Beyblades or other things, okay, so you can easily get it from the food shops, and it also takes almost 20 taka per kg, and in India it's only it takes 10 rupees. Hope you all got it, okay? And guys, the most important thing is always try to use a thin cardboard piece. Do not use thick cardboard boxes, okay? Always try to use thin cardboards, because if you try to use thick cardboard pieces and if you want to make something with it, it will be really hard for you to make it, because the cardboard pieces are very thick for you and it is very hard to cut them, okay? So always try to use thin cardboard pieces, okay? Hope you all got it. Now place this template on the cardboard piece like this, and now draw around it with pen, okay? Now just accompany me what I do. Now watch carefully, okay? And guys, don't forget to like, okay? Please like this video. And guys, I want almost 300 to 500 likes in this video. Please complete. Watch carefully. Do not skip the video. Just draw around it. And guys, be careful. Do not move the template. Okay? Okay, so guys, as you can see, I had created a template of it like that on the cardboard piece. Now simply create 5 templates like this, okay? Now let me show you that after doing, otherwise it will take almost a long time. So guys, now as you can see, I had created 5 more extra templates, simply like the devil ring template, as you can see in the video. Now it's time to cut them all out. To cut them, you need 2 items. First you need an anti-cutter, then you need a scissors, okay? These 2 items you must need if you really want to cut the templates, okay? So now let me show you how to cut them. And so now I need a support, and guys, I don't want my paper to get cut with anti-cutter or scissor, okay? That's why I'm using this diary for a good support. Now watch carefully what I do. And guys, be careful while using anti-cutter, otherwise it will cut your finger badly. Thank you. So guys, now as you can see, now simply cut the other templates by using the same process, and it's looking very, very similar to the real devil template as you can see. Okay, now let me show you after doing that. So guys, now as you can see, I had cut all the templates simply like that devil ring template as you can see in the video, and now it's time to make the devil ring. So guys, to make the devil ring, first stick two cardboard pieces on the devil ring with glue, and I'm going to use hot glue gun, which I always use to make my cardboard Beyblades, okay, or anything. But guys, if you do not have hot glue gun, in that case you can use Fevicol glue instead of hot glue gun. After sticking those two templates on the devil ring, it will look like this as you can see. Now stick this cardboard piece on top like this perfectly with glue. Okay, let me show you that. Now simply stick the other three cardboard pieces on top on the template perfectly with glue. Let me show you that after sticking. So guys, after sticking all the cardboard pieces, the devil ring will look like this as you can see in the video, and I have also wrapped some hot glue gun around the ring to give a good shape on the ring, and then I had wrapped some super glue around the ring to make the edges stronger. Okay, now it's time to set up it on Belial. So here's the DV core. Oh yes guys, fits perfectly as you can see. Then the armor, yeah guys, the armor also fits properly as you can see. Wow guys, looking awesome. Here's the disc, finally the venture driver, and wow guys, devil will, wow, it's looking very awesome with a new look guys, as you can see. Wow. And guys, the next video will be making L gear, okay, I am working on it. Okay guys, now let's test it. Let's see how does devil Belial looks while it spins. So guys, now it's time to test it. Let's see how does the looks while it spins. And I'm going to use my homemade sparking launcher, and if you want to know how to make this sparking launcher, go to my channel and find a playlist called Beyblade Launchers, then go to that playlist and you will find the video about how to make our sparking launcher. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Ooh guys, wow, it's looking red. And I'm not going to use that dynamite ring anymore, and now I'm just gonna use this devil ring. And I know guys, the F gear is not there, and I'm going to make another F gear, but I'm not going to make a video about it, okay. And that F gear will be detachable. I'm not going to stick it on the ring, okay. Let's spin it again. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. So okay guys, this was all for today. Hope you have liked the video, and if you like the video, make sure to like, and new person, make sure to subscribe. And I think after watching this video, you all will be able to make a perfect Devil Villal ring, I hope. So thanks for watching, guys. Next video will be Elgear, so stay tuned. Bye.